Whenever I tried to leave, the reaper at the bottom of my thought, howling call of death knocks in my window pane. The being which can put panic into the depths of my heart and keep me awake through the night. Not endure a torturous daily diet. I can see him walking behind me, clutching his side, weighing a pound upon me. Leave into a creeping ball of smoke. Just like the howling demons that took will away, I'll be taken away from my sin. For what do I have to do? Not endure the torturous ordeal of dying. Why I live in such fear. For what do I have to do to not live in fear? Not endure the torturous ordeal of dying.
Thank you.